New tonight, the city of St. Louis is facing a new lawsuit from a police officer. Milton Green was shot by a fellow officer while he was off duty. It happened in June of 2017. According to the lawsuit, Green was at a friend's house in North City. Officers were searching for suspects who had run from the area. Green claims he was mistaken as one of the suspects. That is when he says another officer shot him.